illegal immigrants.
How do you know that?
It's probably why the decapitation started, as a countermeasure. He's trying to throw off the investigation. It's typical in an organized offender like this.